Turgeon had to retrieve it on the boards. Back to Doherty at the line. Now to Turgeon, right. Faceoff dot. He scores. Dominic Turgeon with a wrist shot. Beat Ryan Kubik down low. Might have been tipped by Shane Bourne in front. And the Winterhawks take the 1-0 lead with 3:56 left in the first period. Hole. The end of the Winterhawks zone. Cross ice to the right wing. Walking in is Ronning. He played it in front. They score. Owen Hardy in the crease. Off a great play by Ronning from the right circle. Hardy redirects it into the open cage. And we're tied at one with 1:56 gone in the second period. Makes a quick pass up the left wing for Obels. Back into the high slot for Turgeon. Right wing Iverson in front. Tic-tac-toe. And Obels finishes it off. What a pass. Turgeon to Iverson to Obels and into the back of the net. Now here's Obels up the left wing to Turgeon going to the net. Made a move to the backhand and he scored. What a goal by the Winterhawk captain. A nifty little move beats Ryan Kubik inside the right post with a backhand deke, and the Winterhawks make it 3-1 with 9:52 left in the second. Jones down the left wing. Pass into the slot. Ends up on the right wing boards. Cody Glass with it. Back in front. Bukart scores. Rehard Bukart's all alone between the dots after the pass from Glass on the right wing. And here we go, things devolving. Chase Lang chopped down one of the Winterhawks. They're irate. And we've got ourselves a good old-fashioned line brawl here. Oh, players boy. Squaring off. Foster and Bukart's at center. Puck bounced past him, then he gets it to Shane Bourne. He'll walk off the wall. Wrist shot to the slot, rebound, they score. Cody Glass parked in front. After the shot from Shane Bourne, he picked up the garbage and shoveled it into the net. Manel to the left circle for Bondra, back to the right circle for Cox. Top of the point, Manel one time, driving, hit the goalpost, big rebound, Bondra sent it wide, then Cox on the rebound, scores! Bondra missed the net, but the active wall behind the goal. Shot the puck back out to the bottom of the right circle. Trevor Cox buries it past Aiden Hill. The Giants make it 5-2. Just 20 seconds into the 4-minute power play, so they'll still have a full 2 minutes to work with. The Winterhawks defeat the Vancouver Giants 5-2.